Thank you so much for all the love. And every time I've come to Hyderabad, I just feel like a different warmth here, and I don't feel like going back, honestly. And I'm really thankful to Ashwamedham team. Priya ma'am, thank you so much. She's the lady who's launched me, I would say. And Dada, thank you so much for everything. He used to get angry at times, but he's the best director, I feel. The most understanding director. The most talkative of all, as you can see. He cannot stop talking. Just this man has to do. That's why we decided, like the team decided to give him an action film. Because you can't sit Dhruva Karunakar sitting at one place. So, okay, let's call him hyperactive. He has to talk, as I said. So, what else? It feels so great that finally this is happening. I've always dreamt of this and it's so surreal. I can't tell you guys. I would say, you might have heard this from all the actors, that we have put in a lot of hard work, efforts to this film since it's our first film. I know. But yes, that is true. We've put in a lot of hard work. It's not just a one-day thought which has come to us and we are like, let's make a film. There was a lot of research done for this film. And I'm glad that it has come out this way. The trailer is amazing. And guys, now it's your turn. You guys have to respond to us. I would request you all to watch it, to like it, comment, and your comments are more than welcome.